My name is Umair Usman. I am the cognitive consultant. I help people lose weight, reduce their anxiety, and improve their performance. And today, we're going to talk about three myths of weight loss that a lot of people believe but are not true. So let me just get right straight into it. So the first one is that calories do not matter. Now, this is very, very common on the internet, and people say you just have to eat the right macros or just the right amount of food and the calories do not matter. Now, this is absolutely false. This is proven science that calories do matter, and the only way to reduce weight is to actually intake less energy than you're expending. So in that case, you would need to exercise to spend energy, but you would obviously have to take care of your diet as well. And reducing calories is much simpler than, for example, running more. So cutting calories does help in reducing weight, and the idea that it does not is the reason why you might not have been able to reduce weight yet. Because that's science, you can't dispute that. The second is that a lot of people say they're fat because of their genetics. Yeah, it's true, genetics determines body shape, and it does determine how much fat you have on your body, of course. I mean, there is that. And there are people who actually do have problems, genetic problems that causes them to gain weight. But that's a very small percentage. The vast majority of us use this as an excuse. So the genetics do matter in terms of body shape and how much fat you can carry in different parts of your body. But it does not mean that you have to be fat. You just have to work accordingly, exercise accordingly, eat accordingly. That's it. The excuse that genetics is the reason why you're fat is also not true, apart from any medical issues, obviously. The last one is that the magic exercise machine. Now, you have this on the internet, especially in these late night commercials, that there's one magical machine that you would use on your abs or use on your legs or whatever, or you would run on and you would suddenly have a six pack or a perfect physique, a perfect figure. That doesn't work either, especially these machines which target one part of your body. It does not work. There is no magic machine. There is no magical exercise. There is no magic formula that anything that says, anything that's too good to be true, is too good to be true. So these three myths. First of all, calories don't matter. It's a lie. Genetics, it's a lie that you're telling yourself, at least a vast majority of the people who are watching this right now. And obviously that one exercise machine that you buy and can help you have a six pack or whatever, that's false. You keep that out of your mind and know the very basics of weight loss, a healthy lifestyle, and you're good to go. I will discuss the rest later on. And for now, this was Umair Usman, your cognitive consultant, and I will see you next time.